ASMR. Hi guys. So today I'm going to be doing my nails with the Talk Rainbow. These are all of the polishes. We have this one, which is called Red Licorice. This one is Orange Drink. Lemon Sucker. instead of using like regular nail polish remover, I use pure acetone, which is the active ingredient in nail polish remover. Usually in like a generic nail polish remover, it's diluted a little bit, but this one is just the pure acetone chemical. So, while it is not like toxic or poisonous or anything, it is just very drying on the skin, so putting on this nail oil prior to that really helps alleviate some of that, not all of it. But it's better than nothing. Bottle. There's only a tiny bit of acetone in it, so when I knocked it over, it didn't spill all that much, which is good. Good. I have knocked over many, 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 many bottles of acetone and nail polish remover, nail polish, all that stuff. And sometimes it really damages whatever you spill it on. But luckily, to do this gradient nail art again, but maybe with some different colors. The only problem is I have a lot of blue polishes in different shades, but not too much else. She was when that polish came out. I found out after the fact when I watched all of her old videos. Okay, so now that the polish is mostly off, skin again, just to get all of that excess polish off. I'm just going to use a regular base coat on my right hand. So I'm just gonna let this dry and then we'll start with my left hand. Okay, so usually I think I'm gonna do it. I'm going to Pretty. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Time to reload for middle finger. This is actually turning out well, and I am quite surprised. Oh no! Season. It's okay.